Good morning, my friends. It's a great pleasure for me to mention that IMCAS is proud to be partner of the coming MEIDAM, the four Middle East International Dermatology and Aesthetic Medicine Conference. And I have today to speak about anatomy to avoid filler treatment complication among the IMCAS session, and thanks to the president, Dr. Khaled Al Nuaimi, to welcome the IMCAS scientific content inside this wonderful program.